some rice with an egg roll. It's chicken fried rice. And this is chicken chop suey. I'll get back and enjoy watching me chow down on some Chinese dinner. Everybody's Saturday been for them. Hope your Saturday has been one good one for you. Today, it kind of feels like January weather outside instead of April weather. Yeah, just a couple of days ago, we was up in the 70s. Yeah, some parts of Michigan, it's getting a winter storm, but way above us, this egg roll. It's pretty good. I like it. They make the best egg roll there. Where I get this Chinese food at. Used to be my former boss that owned this restaurant. I think he still does. I used to work at a Chinese restaurant. As a dishwasher, but I had to do dishes by hand. They didn't have no dishwasher. Oh boy, I tell you, I was the only one doing the dishes, and I got my butt kicked. I wish they would have put a dishwasher in. Well, everyone, hope you all enjoyed watching me chat on some Chinese food. And re-knee a subscriber want me to do a Chinese one. So, re-knee, there's your Chinese subscriber.